Hey everybody, it's Tim. It is the June the 9th. Got the day off. Got some fresh dirt here at the cornfield where we always dig. H is gonna be here soon, but I decided I'd go ahead just for the sake of the video and go ahead and get everything filming. So hope we can find something later. Okay, I've got a pocket full of little tools and stuff. Gonna record it. We got a point today if we can. It looks like right there's the first one. I believe it's a little rough, but we'll see. Oh shoot. I took one. Kinda crude, a little rough, but took one ear knocked off of him. We'll find another one. Hey guys, I'm back. You can see it. Lucky Howard made it back. He's on the other side of the field. I don't really know what that is. That's some kind of a smoothing stone. That thing is smooth as can be. It's got little places all around the edge where it's been warped, so we'll see what it is later. All right, we're back. It's like eight.
A little rusty.
That's okay.
And once we got to Missouri, we just couldn't stop, you know?
That's right.
Oh, hey.
Yes. That's a nice little knife.
Yeah.
Shoot your head, man. Look at there.
Sweet.
Yeah, that is sweet. Daggone sweet.
Like them all. Like them all.
Yeah, we're just getting started. Hopefully we'll find lots more. Catch you later. All right, it's been tough today. I think we need a lot more rain on this spot here, but. A little rough one. He's busted up, but. Looks like a rice side knife, doesn't it? Anyway, later. All right, it's later in the evening. Coming back home. Cooled down a little bit, a couple of days later. You can see what's going on there. Loaded up for a big dig. We'll let you know when. We didn't do too bad at the cornfield. Needs a lot more rain. Bring the good stuff out, hopefully. We still had a blast. Always have a blast hunting with my brother H. I think that's a little hopeful point right there. Pretty cool. There's that notch point I found. Kind of a shame. Pretty cool little point. You saw H find that one. That's a cool little piece. Yeah. Getting ready to go on a little adventure out to Missouri. So I thought I'd show you a few of these Missouri killers. Given to me by my buddy Mike Brooks. I'll go out there and see him and a few more of my other friends. A lot of great folks. Yeah, I'm trying here. The lighting sucks in here, sorry about that. Get that awesome Sedalia. Like I said, looking forward to getting out there and hanging with all the cool folks. Some really good friends. Catch you guys later.